It's hard to do with my job. Let's see, what's my kid and my wife doing here? Oh, my wife. Oh, hey. Where's my son? Looks like he got out of bed. The door is open. But there's nothing usually here. Oh, Work for the army. Let's see. Really, son? Really? What? Not me. Because I look like a nerd. I know I changed my blue hair. You have anything to say? Well, let me check him out. Oh, so he was using that antidote. Hey, that antidote. No. No. I'm gonna go on my canoe. Well, maybe he will, his sandwich would change his mind. Wait, how did those guys get in there? Oh no, this is bad. Did all my gadgets get in there? Oh no, he must have had been playing with me. Oh, this is gonna get in there. Don't even ask me to. My key. Okay. Nope, nope. See, you even rush. No. This is where I keep all my gadgets. But it's time for me to go to work. Anyway, I'm gonna need some heavy guns. I work in the military. It's military. Okay. No. No. Always rushing to open the room. Let me take down the key. Does anything to you? Wait. Did I just open a door? What's in here? What is it? My wife's room? Gotta make sure nothing's in here. No comes in here. Like, what my child likes to play with. Now I'm gonna need to do this military stuff. But I'm so high. I can't fly. That means I'm staying on the ground today. But let me do it away from my wife and kids. They don't know where I need to work with. or they like control a gun stuff. He said never work it through these guns. He will kill me. Now, maybe I could go safely and quietly in the house. They have me put. Ding dong. Okay. I know it's just cooking. Those people are stupid enough to not check me. Lucky if this house don't get evacuated.
Yeah,
I did that. They know this is me. Hearing the noise. Ha! Those people, they're stupid enough. Freeze right there! I caught you. Oh no, I'm caught! Now you think you're gonna be walking around in my house? My house. Oh no. Do you know who I am, Phil? How do you know my name? How do you know my name? I did not rob my mom. Don't let me take it off. Your wife is gonna kill you. She knows. Oh, she ain't gonna know, right? She don't watch this. Matter of fact, you said she's gonna know what I'm doing. Let me lock up the door to see your murder. Please, sir. I'm begging you. I still don't know who you are, though. Do you have a clue? No. Still don't. Those shoes. I recognize them. I do know you. You better know. You're my best pal. You're gonna really shoot me? I don't care, Phil. Walking around. Next might be my wife. You're a murderer. And Phil, I don't have much time left. Make your move. I'll AK-47. I'll burn out all my girls. Too bad. Phil, start talking. Start. Okay, I'll start. That time when Judah, when he bullied me and stuff, I got a little overkill and betrayed all my friends. But you was the only one who brought me to the light. So, I beg you, do not do it. Well, I shoot anything. I waste my ammo. Well, don't even play me. You see I'm shooting them off. Holes in the wall. I'll fix it. Now, this will tell you when I'm pissed off. why come in my house? I'm a bomber. Please beg me. If you let me stay, I'll take care of you. We can start the new life. The new life. The new life, huh? The new life. The new life. I'm gonna let you slide. But now, I can't even trust you, man. Can't even trust you, the bomb. Don't even play yourself. Please. I'll keep your little secret. I don't care. I should have shot you. Fell. Went to work already. And now I got the doors up. I'm not your mommy, I'm your dad. Oh, Phil. Did he did something to you, son? What Phil did, he punched me once and hit me with a gun, and that's how I got hurt. Oh, the ones on your cheeks? He said we can start the new life. Phil, I'm sorry. No, he told you. We had started the new life. I feel it. Stop the new life, remember? I don't care about the new life. Don't you interfere with my son. There is no new life anymore, Phil. I took care of him, son.